Alright, let's see. Put this on here. Gotta put a new battery. And then here we go. Alright. I think you're fixed. It's been a while. I was worried about you. Your battery died. I'm glad I realized. If you ever wanted to see what the inside of your head looks like, your battery went out and I had to replace it. I had this other stuff that didn't really matter. But let's get you back to normal, okay? We'll put this battery tucked underneath this little wire. There we go. And then put this extra bits back in your head. Push down in there. We don't want any leakage. Surgery right now, so you like my new
bed sheets? I used to have zebra print, but when I got a new bed, actually a month ago, I went from a full to a queen, so I had to switch out. Plus, I thought it was time to get a new bed sheet. Top of your head. It's some type of metal. I guess you upgraded. But yeah, I thought it's been a while since I used the 3DO, and then I went to turn it on and was wondering why you weren't working, so I opened you up and replaced your battery, and bada bing, bada boom, you work. So we'll put this top piece back on you. Let's see if it works. If I can click it back in. Plate on there now. So now I just need to push down and screw these screws in. Alright. Let's see. Now this might hurt a little bit. We're almost halfway done. So, next video, I have I want to start using this microphone / your ears. Get my money's worth, because I bought this and
I've used it probably 10 times, maybe, not even that. These 3DOs are pretty expensive, so I figured, why not? Get my money's worth. Like, we definitely need to clean your ears, because your ears are filthy. Collected a lot of hair on them. Don't worry. We'll fix you up. I'll bust out the latex gloves, the wet wipes, the spray, the whole nine yards. It'll be as good as new. And remember, you can check me out on Tingles, the app. On both Play Stores, the Google Play Store and the Apple Store, wherever, iTunes Store. The screw does not want to go on. But, and then I want to do this one video idea that I saw a long time ago. Where you're gonna wear headphones. And, where you wear headphones and I will tap on the headphones on the outside of them. So you get the cool tapping effect. I'll try a different screen. Just like that, you are all fixed. Next, we'll screw your ears. Just kidding. But I hope that you enjoyed this. You have new ears now, and I'm gonna try to mess around. And well for you, and time to start making videos, so I will see you guys in the next one, and stay awesome.